The work of Beckett is full of mathematics, and quite often, as here, the mathematics is wrong in arithmetic detail, obviously deliberately. If the mathematics doesn't fail because it's wrong in arithmetic detail, it fails because it's somehow in vain. It fails, I think, principally to cede to nothingness. What the play Quad illustrates, this non-negotiability, this structure of nothing, even when you take everything away, you still have an awkwardness. I want to pick one up. There's now three ways of doing it. I can pick this one up, or that one up, or that one up. At every step, either a dancer stops dancing or a dancer starts dancing, Quad is actually a grey code.